two. Is you gonna pass the shoe?
Gatorade on the coach.
Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. Hey, the work is put in, baby. The work is put in. We got two options today. That's it, two options. We either win pretty or we win ugly. Okay. Either way, let's get this W. Win on three. One, two, three.
Win. Them boys say we, them boys hot. We hot too. We're gonna kick that up front. We're gonna run the ball. We're gonna start the run. That's all that need to be said.
Hold on, watch. Ball. Balling.
I got one thing to say, boy. Hey, your boy Payne out here for y'all. Yeah. You feel me?
Yeah,
I'm out of Seattle. They don't belong on the same field we do, bro. Y'all know it.
Yeah.
Y'all know it. So y'all gonna ball or what?
Yeah.
Y'all gonna ball or what?
Yeah.
I need that ball today, man.
Yeah.
Real talk. Hey, look. They say in the animal kingdom, they say the lion is the top of the food chain, the apex predator. When we in New Jersey, met life in the NFC. We the apex predator. We proved that last week. How we gonna prove it again this week?
Manning takes the snap and he's back to throw. He's looking right, throwing right, looking for Cruz, who makes the catch on the run down the right sideline and gets shouldered out of the 22-yard line.
Good go route there. There are people that said Victor Cruz could no longer get open, but you can see when the threat of the run is there, he beats this guy off the line of scrimmage, makes a big play for him.
Manning out of the gun, takes the snap, lobs one right for the corner. For Shepard, who makes the catch, touchdown Giants. Little corner fades, he beat Asa Jackson. It goes for six, and the Giants score on the opening drive of the ball game. Sterling Shepard's seventh touchdown catch of the season.
RIP Grandma, I see you, baby. How was for you?
How many times?
Loud again.
How many times
he
back? This is a carry on for black.
Right.
Y'all think y'all slick, huh? Y'all motherfuckers think y'all slick.
Hey, your turn.
Leon Hall is in as a safety. Giants have three linebackers in. On a first and 10, play fake. Stafford sets. Deep ball down the right side. Wide open is Golden Tate. Coverage was blown. Chased by DRC and dragged down at the 11-yard line. Zenner, the tailback, behind Stafford. Takes the handoff, runs up the middle. He's got room inside the five. Bubble the football. It's loose in the end zone. They dive on it, and the Giants recover it for a touchback.
You guys kept playing. There you go. Keep playing.
Got something for y'all right here. Just wait. Be patient. Here it comes. Stay tuned.
Manning drops back to throw. Lions bring pressure. Deep ball down the left sideline. Caught by Odell Beckham Jr. Inside Lions territory. Tackled at the 36-yard line.
For a nice throw, nice catch, nice route.
Manning, wide receiver screen to Shepard, gets a block from Beckham, up the right sideline, inside the 20, and finally pushed out of bounds at about the 15-yard line.
Talked about the coach saying that the wide receiver is going to have to get their faces dirty a bit. There it was, wide receiver blocking for wide receiver.
Manning calls out signals, takes the snap, looks, throws one right, throws, Dell makes the catch one-handed, heading to the end zone for a touchdown. A little speed out to Odell Beckham Jr., and he reeled it in with one hand. And the Giants respond in a big way with 5:47 to go. They push the lead to 10 with an extra point pending.
Crazy, bro.
It's like
sure y'all straight. You good?
All right.
Hey, you good? Make sure y'all boys straight.
Hey, you want a little shine?
Spit shine!
They got to do it again now, right? We got to do it again.
So it's 3rd and 10 for the Lions at the Giants 17. Stafford takes the snap. He's back to throw. He looks. Sidearms one into the end zone. High. Intercepted by Dominic Rogers. Cromartie. DRC decides to run it out. Then he runs out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, that's a timely interception there by Dominic Rogers Cromartie.
Giants pick up their 10th win of the season as they beat the Lions 17-6.
That's a big time win. You got to keep it going, though. We ain't finished.
Huge win, baby. I'm back on my mustache. Winning games, you can't beat it. Hey, we're going to get DW. We're going to stack DWs up. We're going to do one game at a time, just one.
That's a heck of a team win right there. Hell of a team win. All three phases played a big factor in this ball game. Way to stay the course. All right, we hold teams to 6 points. We're going to win a lot of damn ball games around here. Great job. Great job. Now, jump on this next one in a hurry. They all count. We know it. Enjoy this one fast. And then let's move on. Let's move on. All right, bring it in here. Congratulations, man. Giants on three. One, two, three.
Giants.